Web pages are filled with a sea of words. If all the words look the same, your readers could get lost, or worse, bored. In order to spice up the page and keep readers engaged, you should use HTML headings. HTML headings make titles and subtitles stand out in the sea of words on a web page. Here's what a page looks like without headings. Here's what it looks like with headings. You can see now why headings are a must. They appear bigger and with more space than normal paragraphs. There are six different heading levels. The levels range from H1 to H6, and each heading level has a rank. H1 is the largest and most important heading. H2 is the second, and on to H6, which is the least important heading. Each HTML heading has a default size. You can change the size with the style attribute using the CSS font size property. And to change the color of the heading, you can use the CSS color property. Headings are important for many reasons. People often skim a page by its headings. This way, they can go right to the information they need. Search engines use the headings to index the structure and content of your web pages. See? The search result shows the heading from the page. If you want to engage your readers and get indexed properly, be sure to use headings correctly.